guys, I just want to share with you something that I received in the mail from Promenzel. This is a product for women that are going through menopause, and I don't know, I guess I just got it from them. I guess I requested it, I do not remember, but it is a 30-day supply, so which is not bad, and I will show you what they look like. This is what they look like, and actually on the back of these it has the days of the week. I guess you take one pill a day, and it has, you know, Monday through Sunday, and then there's an extra one, I guess, in case, you know, you have 31 days in the month or whatever. And I tell you what, the other night I was asleep and I woke up and I could just feel my body getting hot. Mine is medically induced because I did have a hysterectomy at the age of 38. I'm not afraid to share that with people. Like I said, I guess I requested this from somewhere because usually, you know, but I'm going to try this out. It says it's natural and an alternative support for hot flashes, breast health, and heart health. 30 tablets, a dietary supplement of plant estrogens extracted from red clover. And it says you can like them on Facebook, the Promenzel. So I'm going to see if this helps, because exactly right now I am actually burning up. I just found these. I got these in the mail this week, or last week. So I'm going to see how this works. So there says there's no side effects. So no weight gain, no breast tenderness, no bloating, no migraines, and no, well, anyway. So we will see. It is, okay, so we'll see how this works. I'm not afraid to take something like this. I'm sure you can find them in the store. If they sell them in, you know, they sell them in the store, it has to be pretty safe. And they were sealed. They were, you know, I just broke the seal, the tamper-resistant seal, right before I began filming. So we will see how these work, and I will let y'all know in 30 days. I'm thinking I saw somewhere on here where I saw that it said how much these cost, and I'm trying to find that. I thought I saw it, maybe I didn't. It seems like 30 day supply. The menopause heating you up. I thought I saw that they were like $20-something, but I don't see that now, so I guess I just thought I read that, because these were just like this. And I'm crazy. But anyway, I will let y'all know. Sorry, I'm just kind of out there today. Until next time, bye guys. Told ya I saw it. $26.99. Is that gonna focus in there? So that's how much a 30-day supply is. I thought I saw it. Okay, bye guys.